Blue Jay fans, get your dancing shoes ready. The NCAA has announced most of the field for the men's national tournament. Let's go live to KETV News Watch 7's Andy Kendi at DJ Sokol Arena. Andy, I hear noise. What's going on?
Wouldn't you know it, they just announced where Creighton is headed, and they are going to be playing on Friday in Greensboro, North Carolina. The Creighton Blue Jays will be facing the Alabama Crimson Tide. Creighton getting an 8 seed that's a little lower than most people have thought that the Jays may get, but they're in the dance the first time in 5 years, and of course this is the last bracket to be announced, so it's been kind of an interesting and long wait to see where Creighton is going. Creighton, of course, 28-5 on the year. They're one win away from the school record for wins in a year. They're making their 17th appearance in the NCAA tournament and 8th trip to the big dance in the last 14 years. It's been a fantastic season so far, and now it's time to see what they can do in the NCAA tournament. They're looking for their first victory in the big dance since 2002. If you stay with me, I'm going to kind of go over to Doug McDermott here. Hey, Doug, can I grab you real quick? Real quick. We're on live, Doug. I just want to get your reaction real quick. Real quick, what your reaction is initially.
I mean, it's an honor to get in the tournament. We're really excited, but it's got a tough couple of challenges there ahead of us. So, I mean, it should be fun either way.
Thank you, Doug. Yep. Thank you for joining us. That's Doug McDermott. He, of course, is the Missouri Valley Conference Player of the Year. He also won the tournament MVP down in St. Louis, but Creighton will be playing Alabama in the first round. That game is on Friday. The exact times won't be released until later on today. And there's games in Omaha, too. We're going to tell you about that. We know Missouri is coming here, and we'll fill out the rest of the brackets coming up later in a live report in sports. Reporting live at DJ Sokol Arena on Creighton's campus with the Jays, Andy Kendi, KETV News Watch 7 Sports.
Thank you, Andy. All right, if you are looking for tickets to watch Creighton or you want to go to the games happening right here in Omaha for the first round, we will have details posted on our website as soon as we know them. Just head to KETV.com for links to the official ticket sites for each arena.